Here we go. We'll start with the ones. Oh, should we go like 1, 2, 3? Keep it balanced? Or should we just knock them all out in a row? I'll just start with this one. We'll see what
just
we
do. Just go slam your jams, dude.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah. Put balls to the wall.
Still like to consider every option, you know. Ooh. Okay. It's not a bad start. Chakram wheels.
Oh, you almost got the looper, dude.
I know. These are cool wheels, though. This kind of goes with my look.
Ain't bad.
I like it. Neat.
I'm so mad you had that decal on the first one.
I know. It's so ridiculous, man. I was just doing like a test stream, too. I was trying to see if I could fix a couple of settings, but as luck would have it. All right, here we go. They make Austin take his phone to the bathroom so he doesn't miss bits.
I did that one time. I was like, all right, guys, I'm going to break. And yeah. I was like, oh, don't do it. And I was messing around, and I took my phone with me so I could fucking catch those guys this time.
Oh, I got another animated decal.
Ooh, that's a good one.
That Matrix.
Yeah, that's a cool one.
That is neat. I like that a lot.
Oh, yeah, that one's really nice.
Sub the tank! 169 bits since Austin told us to. Thank you for listening. Appreciate it.
Well, bad. I'm on your stream and people are donating to me. I feel like
I'm perfectly fine with it. Holy shit, know, man.
Just... Oh, wow.
Thanaron with 1,069 bits has got to spread the love. Thank you, man. Appreciate that. It's very kind of you. There we go. Let's go with exotic. Exotic or higher. I'm assuming exotic is better than very rare. Or even import, maybe. Oh, one away from the universal decal.
God, you had like 5 or 6 loopers on that wheel. That's a lot of wheels.
Get the pollo caliente.
You gotta say it like seductively.
Pollo caliente.
I think Kyle got like wheels on both of his on his first 2 crates.
Yeah.
It's like is this hard, guys?
See, I got wheels as well very quickly, but then like I just didn't get any sense. I've opened like 30 or 40 crates and got nothing. Maybe not that many crates, but
oh my god, I got a duplicate.
Yeah, trade him out.
Holy fuck, dude. Johnny, whoops. 10,000 bits!
Now I feel better.
Holy shit!
That's huge.
That's such a cool- look how cool that looks, man! That bomb-ass little animation. Thank you, Johnny. Andy Mouse, hey buddy. What are the chances of opening a knife? Get your CSGO meme shit out of here.
Dude, the 10,000 bit looks so cool.
I know! It's dope. You've given me happiness both in the form of your financial contribution and this sweet ass animated GIF in the chat. You collect red badges. That's a good look on you, bud.
He's got a lot of them.
You're definitely the first red badge in this chat. So thank you very much. Oh, get down there. Come on, baby. Yeah, that's an import.
Dude, your luck.
Mm.
Holy shit.
Oh, yeah. I like that one, too. The Trinity Rocket Trail.
Oh, nice.
Definitely got to equip that. That's a sweet-ass look, man. Oh, this is cool. It's the Champion Series. It's like a collection for these things now. I didn't know that. Neat. And where's my, new trail at? I love this new stuff.
You can trade up to if you have like five of the same rarity from the same crate, you can trade up.
Oh, that's right, yeah. So you can trade the very rares from your crates. Cool.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That's really neat. Trade with five items in the series next year. Cool, yeah. So it does go rare, very rare, exotic. Or no, it goes very rare, import, exotic, and then universal, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, except you can't trade up for a universal. You have to get it from the crate.
Got it.
So, like, super rare.
Hey, Andy Mouse, have you seen the new NLSS intro?
Wait, there's a new one for real?
I mean, it's not a new one, but you know what Ryan does. It's the old intros.
Oh,
but...
yeah, I guess. Yeah.
Uh-huh. I guess
the
time's...
The pan flute? Is that the one he's using now?
No, he uses all of it, like, recently. He's decided to... I don't know when it starts, or like 2 weeks ago. He just, as an outro, just plays all four of the intros at the same time. And it's just hell. Yesterday he played the same. He played the SNL intro, but offset them by like 5 seconds and played all four, or played four of them.
Oh god! Ah, fucking. Good. All right, still pretty cool.
Oh,
that hurts.
I mean, it doesn't, because you already got one. But...
Yeah, I know. I already experienced the joy.
Right in between mystery decal and wheels.
Wow, shots fired, Anima. Shots fired.
Yeah, Johnny, I'm glad people are enjoying this, man. I think I'll probably do more of this stuff. It's the late night, laid back experience.
Now people are saying I don't read my own chat. Feels bad, man. What is wrong with you guys?
That's a cool one, actually. Even the rare ones are kind of neat.
Look how many fucking imports scroll by. Did you see that?
It doesn't matter if I don't get them, though.
Yeah, but I think that has to do with the odds. Like, it rolls more like of those on the wheel.
Yeah.
So you have a higher chance if there's more of them, I guess.
I gotcha.
I think. That's just a theory, but...
I'm gonna get a good one here. There's a lot of rares.
What car do you usually use? Maybe there's an import for it.
You usually use Dominus.
Okay, yeah, there's one for that.
Oh man, even this rare animated decal is pretty sweet. I like that a lot. I really like that they make it worth it, even if you get what's considered the lowest tier out of the crate.
Yeah, they've got some pretty cool stuff.
Yeah. I think they recognized that they needed to make it worth our while if they were going to introduce some sort of microtransaction element. Okay, cool. Another Merc skin. I gotta... Another reason to play Merc, I guess. Oh, that's pretty awesome.
Oh, yeah, the Warlock's pretty cool.
How's the other side look? Yeah, badass. Pretty sure that's just an illusion they give you, Austin, that makes you open more crates.
Maybe, I don't know. Thank you, Dude Bro, for the 7 months in a row.
Just might as well just throw it on at this point, although I'm probably going to be done soon.
Oh, no, I got to go to bed soon,
yeah,
too.
Yeah. Had to get all these crates. I've just been saving them up over the last, like, month and a half. Never opening them. Hey, there we go. I'll take it.
What'd you take?
Polygonal Rocket Trail.
Dang, dude. Oh, that's a very rare. Still good, though.
Yeah, it's a cool one.
All right. 8 crates left.
All the rocket trails are pretty sweet.
Yeah, I really like them. They did a great job with those. You got 5 that you can't open.
Oh, yeah, the champions, crate 3, are really good. Probably the best of all of them.
Oh, really? Well, we're saving those for last, so that's good. I think that might have been where I got my universal. God, I'm passing by a lot of cool shit.
Chat is more active now than when I'm actually live. Thanks, Bohole. Appreciate it, dude.
Oh, God. Neat little Takumi decal. Cool. All right. I think we've got like 4 or 5 champions create 3.
Yeah, you can look at them if you want to see what all the stuff looks like.
Oh, 2 in a row. Yeah. That's no fun. 2 of the exact same rare decal. All right, I got 5 champions create 3. Let's do it.
You want those dark matter hypernova drops?
Fuck yeah, dude. Come on, big money. Yeah. Masamune. Oh, that is cool still, though. I'm a fan. Okay. All right. Spice it up a little this time, though. See something tasty. Come on, help me out.
The breakout import looks really sweet, too.
Yeah, I should check out the offerings before I buy these keys here. Oh, neat distortion for the Takumi.
Right, very rare.
Nifty. So what are the imports we're looking at? The breakout Type S. That's pretty awesome. Which one were you talking about? Matt?
Top of breakout.
Oh, the snakeskin?
Yeah, the breakout Type S, and then the 2 rocket trails right next to it, the hypernova.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
I forgot the wheels are pretty good. This whole crate's really good.
Yeah.
You have returned.
HJ Tenchi, what's up, buddy? 10 months on the pile, man. Thank you. Yeah, we're wrapping up pretty soon here. It's been a fun night.
Yeah.
Probably do more of this stuff. Oh, so close to the fucking exotic. I got snakeskin, though. This is actually a pretty cool one. Certified, too. I like the snakeskin. I think I might rock this a couple times.
They have it for Dominus in Crate 1, I think. I used that for a long time.
Mm-hmm. Y'all should definitely follow HJ Tenchi, member of Main Menu.
To the Bear Pile.
Tweaking Fox! Welcome to the Bear Pile, buddy. Thank you very much for the Twitch Prime sub. Appreciate it. Enjoy your badge and emotes.
If you don't follow Tenchi, I'll fight you.
Yeah, that's true. Austin's had to fight like 8 people already who haven't fought or who haven't followed Tenchi.
That's true, and they all lost.
It's getting ridiculous. He's like seeking him out at this point.
FBI connections.
So I don't get why they would not create a discount at the $20 level for keys.
If
you do it for five. You don't even do it for 10.
I don't understand it.
It'd be nice to knock a couple bucks off or something.
I'm just buying 10. I have no reason to buy 20. There we go.
I've gotten a crate all day today and I still have one key left over.
Alright, chat. Two left. Here we go. Last couple spins. $20 keys is actually 1 cent more expensive than 2 times 10 keys. Yeah, you're right, aren't you? Oh, man. Right past the breakout Type S. Got the Troika wheels.
You had two Hypernovas in a breakout. I've never seen 3 reds in a row like that. That's crazy.
Oh, God. I want the Pulses wheels so bad. All right, last one. Here we go. I've already got my Universal again, so I guess I can't be too salty.
Yeah, I mean,
oh, come
four.
On. Yeah, Hypernova will do. That's fine.
Jesus, Bear. Oh,
yes! Nice. That one's so cool. Oh, I gotta use that one.
You would have landed Dark Mage. Look at that.
I was in the middle of three. Yeah, I was like, whatever I got there was perfectly
what
fucking
the fuck?
Fine.
Yeah, there's a Type S on the bottom, too. So.
Oh, man. I got such a cool ass car now.
You're incredibly lucky because this is not how a crate opening normally goes.
Yeah, no, I'm aware of that.
You get one fucking import and you get rares for the next 20 crates.
Jesus Christ, I can nearly trade up to get another import here. Man.